It's time to play the fabulous game Silly Silly Tape Recorder. This game, you need two vintage tape recorders, preferably semi-working. I have two such tape recorders. This is the RCA Y2S510J AC cordless 3-inch reel-to-reel capstan drive tape recorder. It has a bad amp on it, so it doesn't record very well and it doesn't play back very well. In fact, it doesn't record at all. This is a Mayfair model 1600 solid state. It's from the 1960s. This is from the 1970s. This was actually produced in 1971. It has a terrible transport. It's rim drive, and it has a cheap amplifier, but the amplifier does work. So to play this game of Silly Silly Tape Recorder, you remove the two head covers so that you can get to the heads, and you need two alligator clip-ended patch cords. I have a green one going from the right terminal to the right terminal. I have a yellow one going from the left terminal to the left terminal. As long as those two connections are following the same orientation, you should be okay. Theoretically, you should be using a shielded cable, but I found there's really no problem. Now, to make this work, all you have to do is remember that this is the recording machine, but this is actually going to make the recording. Sounds confusing, doesn't it? Well, let me show you how it works. I've plugged in a crystal microphone. This is the Telectro microphone because this machine likes a crystal microphone. And I'm ready to go. So in order to make a recording here on this tape, I have to send a signal to this head, which will jump to this head and go onto this tape. But I also have to make this machine go into record mode so that the erase head will function. Let's see if it works. This is now in record mode. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. The Mayfair is taking the signal from the microphone, feeding it to the RCA, and the RCA transport is recording it. Let's see if this works. End of test. So we turn that off. Keep this in playback mode. Rewind. Okay, when you hear that sound, that's your reward telling you you made the recording. Let's hear it play back. It's going to play back through this speaker.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4. The Mayfair is taking the signal from the microphone, feeding it to the RCA, and the RCA transport is recording it. Let's see if this works. End of test.
So, you see that you can make one tape recorder force another tape recorder to make a recording even though it doesn't want to. I think that's the way it works. If you don't push down the record button, you'll get a sound-on-sound type of recording. So you can experiment with that and have some fun with that. I hope you enjoyed this edition of Silly Silly Tape Recorder, starring the RCA AC Cordless and the Mayfair 1600. Oh, and of course we must give credit to the Telectro crystal microphone.